airport authorities are refuting Congressman Bertiz's claim that Chinese-looking tourists breeze through the gates at security check. Gerard De La Peña tells us more.
The Office for Transportation Security has released another CCTV recording taken from a different angle of the final security check at NAIA Terminal 2 on Saturday. That's after ACT-OFW Party-list Representative John Bertiz accused the security officer of letting Chinese-looking nationals pass through the gate without subjecting them to security procedures that he was being asked to undergo. But airport authorities refuted his claim. After carefully scrutinizing the footage, they didn't find any Chinese-looking national going through the gate unchecked.
Wala yung mga Chinese na sinasabi niya. Notwithstanding, that is not his concern. The issue here is his behavior.
The OTS is now planning to file charges against Bertiz. They explain that they subject all passengers to the same security checks as prescribed by international standards.
Yung tao namin sa ground, nagtatrabaho lang yan. We are a signatory to the International Civil Aviation Organization. Kung signatory ka, mayroong mga treaties, may mga convention yan. Doon sa convention, na Annex 17, yung lahat ng pumapasok sa airport as passenger, mandatory na sinesearch siya, pati yung baggage.
The MIAA is also thinking of revoking the congressman's airport access. Senate President Tito Soto agrees. He points out such privilege should only be used for official business. He further believes it's high time that government officials stop receiving special treatments, particularly in airports.
Kami mga public officials, dapat ang totoo nun, kami yung number one alila eh. Hindi naman kami boss dapat eh. Ang boss nga yung taong bayan eh. Pag-ingatan natin yung pagiging government official natin. Huwag nating abusuhin dahil nakakahiya.
MIAA General Manager Edmond Rial clarified that these special passes don't give officials the privilege to circumvent security protocols.
Yan ho ay hindi pribilehyo na para circumvent o hindi ho mag-submit sa security protocols, lalot na kung siya ay isang pasahero.
For News 5, Gerard De La Peña, We Are One News.